I am what it says I am. I can do what it says I can do. I am a believer, not a doubter. I'm a doer, not just a healer. And my life is the better after having heard the word of faith. Faith comes by hearing, and hearing by the word of God. We open Joshua the 6th chapter this morning. Joshua 6. Hallelujah. Let me favor, lean over and prophesy. Tell somebody, this is
your greatest moment.
Your greatest moment. Tell them breakthrough,
breakthrough
is here right now.
Here right
somebody
now.
Shout breakthrough.
Breakthrough.
Hallelujah.
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 Joshua 6 chapter. Beginning at the first verse. When you have it, shout amen.
Amen.
Father, thank you for preaching power that comes upon me now. The anointing that makes teaching and preaching easy. Thank you for wisdom, knowledge, and revelation that will flow through my lips. Thank you that the ears of the listeners are opening. Their hearts are receptive to what you have to say to us now. And we thank you for the power that you have given unto us. In Jesus' name, for we declare it's not by power nor by might, but it's by your spirit. Now we say, let the words of our mouth and the meditation of our heart be acceptable in thy sight. You are my strength and my redeemer. This is my prayer in Jesus' name. And God's people say,
amen.
Amen. Joshua, the 6th chapter. And we're going to look at that first verse. We're going to read now through the 5th verse. Read there. Now Jericho was straightly shut up because of the children of Israel. None went out and none came in. And the Lord said unto Joshua, see, I have given into thy hand Jericho and the king thereof, and the mighty men of valor. And ye shall compass the city, all ye men of war, and go round about the city once. Thus shalt thou do 6 days. And 7 priests shall bear before thee the ark, 7 trumpets of ram's horn. And the 7th day ye shall compass the city 7 times. And the priest shall blow with the trumpets. 5th verse, come on, read it with me. And it shall come to pass. Come on, read that again. And it shall come to pass. That when they made a long blast with the ram's horn, and when ye hear the sound of the trumpet, all the people shall shout with a great shout, and the wall of the city shall fall down flat. And the people shall ascend up into every man straight before him. 20th verse. Flip down to the 20th verse. Y'all with me?
Yes, sir.
So the people what?
Shout.
The people what?
Shout.
Shout when the priests blew with the trumpet. And there's that word again. And it came to pass that when the people heard the sound of the trumpet, and the people shout with a great shout, that the wall fell down flat, so that the people went up into the city, every man straight before him. And come on, read with me. And they
took the city.
And they did what?
Took the city.
Took the city. I want you to underline that in your Bible. And they took the city. We're still dealing with the subject, the power to produce. Do me a favor, just reach over and grab somebody by the hand, shake their hand. Come on, squeeze it, shake their hand. And while you're shaking it, tell them we're taking over.
We're taking over.
Come on, some of y'all didn't say it like you believe it. Come on, shake somebody else's hand. Come on, tell them we're taking over.
We're taking over.
All right, that person that grabbed it, come on, find somebody behind you. Come on, shake them. Tell them we're taking over.
We're taking over.
Power to produce. We're still dealing with this because last week we began to lay a foundation, and I encourage every one of you that did not get the CD from last week, make sure you get the CD talking about the power to produce, because we looked at the definition of producing. We're going to hit it again today, but it's something about producing. It means that God has given us the ability to create and control. Everybody say create and control. And control. So we understand that what God is doing now, he's actually shifting the season. No longer will we just go along with the wind, but we now dictate which way the wind blows. No longer just living from week to week trying to figure out what's going to happen. But now when we wake up on Monday morning, we will speak.